We're going to talk about float switches. If we've got a condensate receiver in the plant and we're not sure if it's functional or not, we can simply manually operate this float switch and then we'll be able to see if it kicks on or not. If we move that to its travel limit in both directions and the pump doesn't kick on, we could have a problem with the pump.